not fatalism, but faith. Fatalism is a negative, is a bitter, is a hurt, wounded response from a rejected, frustrated soul. But faith is just the contrary. When people go through a loss or crisis, they blame the devil and they blame God in a glorified fashion. You know, when someone dies, they say God loved that person so much that he took him home. Nonsense. That is fatalism. But God wants you to take your responsibility, your authority, the position and privilege and responsibility which God has given to you, and act in faith and move forward. Not fatalism, but faith. Not blaming God, not blaming Satan, not blaming others, not even blaming yourself from a helpless state, but rising up in faith and taking charge and control over the situation and seeing the glory of God. If you believe, if you walk in faith, you see the glory of God. God bless you.